The other hand tells the truth.
Try that again.
If you one day make it back to the West, what will you tell men of this strange word, Gongfu? Will you tell them that it means to fight? Or will you say, like a monk from Shaolin, to summon the spirit of the crane and the tiger? Gongfu. It means supreme skill from hard work. A great poet has reached Gongfu. The painter, the calligrapher, they can be said to have Gongfu. Even the cook, the one who sweeps steps, or a masterful servant can have Gongfu. Practice, preparation, endless repetition, until your mind is weary and your bones ache, until you're too tired to sweat, too wasted to breathe. That is the way, the only way one acquires Gongfu.